but this is immediately after delivery. And he was so taken aback because he's not used to smiling. And so now, I think I created a monster because he's sending me selfies almost every day. And then we mill these out in camouflage again. You saw that block, this is a camouflage bleach shade. We have one bleach shade that is super white, but it actually matched his lower hypoplasia appearance teeth really, really well. So for these veneers, always go through a try-in process. We're using try-in gel to just check the fit, check the aesthetics, confirm the fit. And then now we're gonna go through our bonding protocol. We drop our phosphoric acid on, spread it out, and of course, after you etch the teeth, the bleeding starts again. So that's fine. If that happens, I just go through a hemostatic process again, make sure we flush off as well as we can, isolate. And I'm using, for this case, for all veneer cases, I use a light cured aesthetic resin. So for this case, I use Varilink aesthetic or Varilink veneer. I think it's Varilink aesthetic, right? Varilink, and there's a warm plus. Many of these aesthetic resins come in different chromas, so I used the warmest one because I wanted a little bit, because this bleach shade is super bright. So I wanted a little bit of warmth coming through. Usually I use kind of a mixture of clear and white, but this is immediately after delivery. And he was so taken aback because he's not used to smiling. So now, I think I created a monster because he's sending me selfies almost every day. But what's even better, the night we did this, he called his fiance who was in India to show her for the first time. So I told him when he shows her, you please record it and tell by her reaction that she was pretty happy.